Getting to Mars is no easy task. The technical challenges and investment is great. Most people don't know NASA's investment in the technologies needed to get to Mars bring benefit to our lives right here on Earth. As NASA developed the space systems needed to get to Mars, many of those designs have been used to benefit transportation and medical treatment on our home planet. The curved surfaces found on most of the large trucks you see on America's highways are actually spin-off designs from aerodynamic tests conducted by NASA for our spaceships. The curved surfaces and wind guides on the trucks reduce drag, reducing the amount of fuel needed for the long haul, saving truckers money while also reducing pollution. The portable medical devices and exercise equipment needed for a trip to Mars and being used on the space station today also provide earthly benefits. Medical rehabilitation centers use commercially available machines derived from exercise equipment aboard the International Space Station to help people on Earth regain strength and walk again, thanks to simulated reduced gravity environments. Remote telemedicine techniques and lightweight portable medical devices used by NASA during space missions are also being used by doctors on Earth to diagnose medical emergencies in some of the most remote locations on Earth. From researchers in Antarctica to our servicemen and women in areas of conflict around the globe. There's more space in your life than you think. Learn more at nasa.gov.